Hey, Red Queen.
White Rabbit. Nomad?
Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground.
Anyone else from your chalk?
A few. But we're scattered.
Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one.
Josiah, I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker. Here. Fighting our guys? There's no way.
He's turned on us, man. There's no way for our people to die.
I guess duty and honor are going the way of the dinosaur.
So what's your lay of the land?
Either Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did. Look.
Jace Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is because of that prick.
I'll locate Jace Skell. I met some Skell Tech employees. I'll see what they know.
I'll try and round up more survivors. We'll link up at RP Delta.
Sounds good.
Don't forget, it's your fight with Sentinel. We're just trying to get by.
Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back?
You mean the survivors? I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies. I saw them take their first steps.
I did my best.
Your best? We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and some grunt twisting in the wind.
Mads, this grunt did save a whole lot of us. But my daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know. But it ain't enough. Not with these odds.
This isn't over. I found my friend Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jace Skell. If we can stop him, take control over the drone.
Hold on. You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend. Sentinel took over the island. Follow me. I have evidence.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare for the long haul. You gonna lend a hand?
All right. But finding Skell is my priority. All right, Fox, what have you got?
I'm telling you, Jace is not behind this. Someone on the inside, he sent me the video of the guy in charge of Sentinel.
That surf on the south coast looks rough as shit.
Don't curse.
Seriously?
Stone is gonna find any employee who curses?
Ask him yourself.
Captain Gibson. Captain Coleman. That's the two soldiers I wanted to see.
Mr. Stone.
Operation Citadel is an outstanding success. No communication of any kind is leaving or coming into the island. The drone perimeter is active. And while Miss Puri is out there winning hearts and minds, you lot are going to root out the troublemakers. Captain Coleman, I want those homesteaders under control.
There's a cutting-edge technology that I'd like to exploit.
Sounds perfect. Captain Gibson, take care of that terrorist bomber and those outcasts of hers. Now, we know there ain't many left, but they're in your AO. Find them. Squash them.
Sir. Are the holding facilities complete?
I said squash them, not capture. Don't y'all just love being in the South Pacific? The way the ocean breeze carries that scent of jasmine reminds me of Savannah. Hey, y'all enjoy yourselves out there. If you see a ghost from one of those choppers, shoot on sight.
Clearly, Jace is not behind it.
Look, even if only Sentinel's behind this, it means your pal lost control of Auroa. He sank that cargo ship, and I still have to find him. He's the only one who'll know what to do.
Fine. Screw it. He has a villa hidden in the hills. The door code is 120386. Just give him a chance. That's all I ask.
We'd end up here. You ever see yourself doing this?
Hi. Would you, happen to know where I can find Jace Skell?
I'm being honest. I don't know anymore.
Thanks for having my back.
Leave me alone.
I'm looking for Jace Skell. Fox asked me to help him. Is he at the villa?
I don't know. He used to work in his basement office. There's an entrance by the tunnel. Is Dr. Fox okay? Is Harmony?
They're safe. Thanks for your help.
Okay, here's what I know.
Shoppers getting shot down. Don't let me hear about it. Do your job.
Yeah, same.
This terrible accident occurred when an
idea. I'm coming with you.
Ah!